All right, I want to go over with you how to use StatCrunch to help you out with this particular problem. So if we log into StatCrunch and then we type or paste data into a blank file. Now, looking at this particular problem, we have the weights that are normally distributed. The mean of 2 grams and standard deviation of 0.25 gram. So we want to go to stat and then calculator and then normal. And once we get that stat, calculator, and normal, and we have this diagram here. Now, part A. We're looking for a between, so I'm going to click on between up here. Again, my mean here is 2 grams, so I'll put 2 here, and my standard deviation is 0.25. Now, for this particular one, we are between, for part A, we're between 1.8 grams and 2.2 grams, so we want it to be greater than or equal to 1.8, but less than or equal to 2.2 grams. And then we click on compute. And right here, that shows us the area between 1.8 and 2.2 with that given information. Now, if I look at the 0.5762, that is the percentage of area that is shaded here. So if we multiply this by 100, that tells me that about 57.6% of the curve is shaded. So about 57.6% would be between 1.8 grams and 2.2 grams. Okay, so you can do that with the same thing with part B where you're going between 2.1 and 2.7. You only need to change the values, the p values here. Now, part C says more than 2.3 grams. So now we're not looking at between, we need to go back to standard. The mean and standard deviation is the same, but we're more than, so we want to change this x is less than or equal to x is greater than or equal to, and we're more than 2.3 grams. So we'll press enter. Now, as you can see, more than 2.3 grams is going to be to the right there, shaded to the right, a very small percentage. And again, if you look down at the bottom by the equal sign, we have 0.115, which is about 11.5% if you move our decimal place over 2 times, or if we multiply that by 100. And that tells me that about 11.5% of the bumblebee bats would weigh more than 2.3 grams. Okay, I hope you found that tutorial to be helpful. Thank you.